Hey, good morning. It's Sunday the 30th of June and we're meeting up for a ride out to Warwickshire, around Warwickshire countryside this morning. Usual meeting point at Sainsbury's. We're meeting up with Brian, Sarah, Kev, Ellen, maybe Paul, not sure about Paul. And then we're going to go over to Kingsbury, down to Fillongley, Meriden, over to Knoll, Hampton in Arden, Burley, Earlswood, probably have a look at Packwood House while we're over there, and then back for lunch. So it's a short one, but we're going to try and go east rather than west today. 2 days away from the Northumberland trip now, which is on Wednesday. Setting off early, meeting up at 6 o'clock on Wednesday morning, and then heading up for breakfast at Gainsborough, and then up to Northumberland, and I forgot the name of the place, Kildare Water, or Kildare Forest, around there. So we've got that to look forward to on Wednesday. So this is just a short ride out, whilst the weather's still nice. I'm on the Triumph Bonneville Bobber. So it's his turn. Last time was the MT10. This time is the Bobber. So first stop is fuel at Sainsbury's, and then wait for the group to show up, and then we'll head off. So there's a brief itinerary of the day, or the morning at least. Right, so we've just left Blackheath. Got a couple of extras with us as well now, Dave and Tim. So we're just leaving Blackheath and have a quick jump on the motorway to get over the top of Birmingham, and then we're off into the countryside. So yeah, a few people haven't seen for a few years have joined us now. We've got across the top of Birmingham now and we're heading towards Kingsbury. I don't remember where you do the right turn here. I think it's the second island. Been a few years since I was down this way. So hopefully I've remembered. I'm pretty sure it's the second island. And then we'll be heading down through Whitacre, down towards Nuneaton, then veering off towards Fillongley. Watch this space. Lovely. As I recall, this is a blinding road. area now. So I'm looking for the road that takes us up past Hatton Country World, around the back of Shrewley. Lovely. Well, this is turning out to be quite a nice ride. There'll be some vintage car rally today. Looking for the hat turn somewhere here. The Falcon. Hatton. Nice. Truly a mostly end. I remember these now. I thought there was a cafe over there. Not sure. Well, carry on. I thought there was a cafe over there. There's a cafe over there somewhere, but I don't want to pay to park. So we'll carry on through Shrewley and up that way.
Okay, then we can turn around.
That's a nice fence. Yeah. That's a nice fence. Packwood House. Yeah. Packwood House. Been here before?
Yeah.
Packwood House. Like a Jacobean or whatever manor house, I think it was. Aye?
Right.
Oh, been here before?
No.
Packwood House.
No.
We'll stop for a... stretch our legs for a minute.
What?
Stretch our legs for a minute.
Yeah.
It's like Arvington Hall, innit? Nah, I'm gonna see what I find a McDonald's or something in a minute.
Right.
Go down towards Hockley Heath and have a look down there.
Yeah.
When it crosses the Stratford Road, I think there'll be something down there, won't there?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've been watching a lot of that, you know, the footage you film. You know when that one you says, Where's Kev?
Uh-huh.
And I was riding along just, you know how you put the music to do?
Yeah.
I'm surprised, you know, I'm lost in town.
Okay, you told me, actually, I'll go back in there and do it again.
I was riding along, I was lost in town. I was surprised he never fucking...
bombs round these roads, back in really good. So we're going up Northumbria on Wednesday this week. It's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So May day.
Right, we just stopped to stretch our legs at Packwood House, take a couple of photographs, and now we're heading off back towards Hatton to try and find Hatton Country World, where we think there's a calf. So that's where we're going now, Hatton Country World, back through Lapworth. Lovely countryside around this part of Warwickshire. Beautiful church. Boston tree tour. Beautiful. Over the canal, or is it the railway? The canal. Now the railway. So that's us departing Hatton Country World. We've had scrambled egg on toast and a cappuccino, very nice, and now we're gonna head home. Through Hockley Heath and on our way to Earlswood now. Today was a bit of a change from going west to going sort of east and then coming back across the south of Birmingham through Warwickshire. One way of a change of scenery. Quite sure where I am. I think I'm around the back of King's Norton somewhere. This is called Rowney Green. Nice bit of countryside though. We'll have that. And again, she's just on the outskirts of Birmingham. And we've got these nice little country roads.
Just left Alvechurch
and headed to Barnt Green there. Still trying to stay on the scenic route as much as I can. In the Lickey Hills. I love this little bit of Lickey's. It's so breezy up. Lickey Hills and a nice steep down hill. ride out before the Northumberland tour in 2 days' time. That was really nice, covering the Warwickshire countryside and around Hatton and Packwood and Hockley Heath, Earlswood, all down there. Really nice. He managed to find a few nice twisty roads and kept as much as we can to the countryside, so that that turned out to be quite a nice day. We enjoyed that. Made a bit of a change going to the other side of Birmingham. So all in all, it's going to be about a 105 mile round trip by the time I get home, which is only going to be about 5 minutes away now. So on that note, I'm going to call it a day.